Hello friends, welcome to Creative Medicine. In this lecture, we will learn about caliber of a rifled gun is calculated by the distance between two diagonally opposite lands is calibrated. Lands are the elevated areas and in between the distance between the two lands is caliber.
Thank you and thank you for watching.